5. Sal in Point Pleasant, you're on New Jersey 101.5. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you? At the time of 9/11, I was living in North Jersey in the southern part of Sussex County. I had a pretty large construction company at the time.
Yeah.
We had a gas charge at a gas station on Kingtown Mountain. I'm about to name the station.
Okay.
After 9/11 happened that morning, I pulled all my crews back in. And the first thing I did was put them on alert saying, listen, you know, I don't know what they're going to need, what's going to happen, but let's fill up all our vehicles. I had a fleet charge at this gas station.
Okay.
So we went in we advanced some trucks the whole nine yards. We filled everything up because we figured, you know, if they put a call out, we're going to go and give them a hand. I had all my crews ready to go and mobilize to help them with the recovery process over in New York City.
All right.
So we're in Kingtown Mountain, and we've had a longstanding charge, you know, a company charge at this gas station run by a Muslim organization. And on top of that, the second floor was used as a prayer, like a prayer facility, you know, for when they pray, you know.
Yeah, go ahead.
For Jamaica.
Mm-hmm.
We pull up there. It had to be about 11:30, quarter to 12, and there had to be about 60 to 70 of them there. They were cheering. They were applauding. We got into fights with them. We actually got into fist fights with them.
So, Sal, this you're backing up a story that we've heard time and again, individual accounts. Again, on one side, nothing happened to the level as a concentrated issue that Donald Trump talked about. On the other side,
I didn't see thousands.
Right.
I saw small batches. But I got to tell you,
yeah,
the sentiment in the Muslim community is contrary to what they're putting out there.
Chris in Jersey City, you're on New Jersey, 101.5. Good morning.
Hey, Bill, how you doing?
I'm doing all right. How are you?
All right, wonderful.
But thanks for your call to New Jersey 101.5. Chris in Jersey City, you're on New Jersey 101.5. Good morning.
Hey, Bill, how you doing?
I'm doing all right. How are you?
All right, wonderful. First of all, congratulations on your positions. I'm a long-time listener, first-time caller. I listen to you every day in the morning.
I appreciate that. Thanks, Chris.
I've been listening to this story for long times, and, you know, the only point I want to make it, because I live in Jersey City, and where I pass from Broadway, West Side Avenue, where there is a majority of Muslim community, which is, you know, war from refugee sites and all that. And I have seen that things on the right after 9/11, after a couple of minutes, they were celebrating. I'm not sure how many people, would be more than 100 people for sure. But it was somewhere. And there, and even after that, there was a Muslim community store, which is offering a lot of their country foods and all that stuff. They're even giving out that foods for free for them people.
Yeah.
There is no reason. So
just
to let you know that, you know, if the people are thinking that Donald Trump was wrong or no, it is true. There was a lot of communities. They were celebrating this, and especially in Jersey City, where the West Side and Company Power Avenue, there is a bunch of people. They were celebrating. There was the fireworks. There was everyone. Well,
Chris,
there was a lot of music
also. You're not alone in reporting what you saw, and thank you for sharing that on New Jersey 101.5.